towers. Ghost 1 taking the active runway 33.
Ghost 1 fly directly for takeoff.
Copy, it'll take left. That we'll do a 5 second interval. Copy, lead is spooling up to 90. Brakes, brakes, brakes. Back to 95% RPM. Three, you catching up, okay?
Affirmative.
Copy that. If two, you go on my left side, about a mile to the left, and three, if you go a mile to my right.
I'm a heavy burler, so I'm not really catching up.
Copy that. We'll just come through the clouds and I'll pull back on the throttle a bit then. Got 6 Mavericks and 2 GBUs. flight if we switch to COM 1 to Sentinel 236-8. Ghost 1 checking in on Sentinel 3 ship F-16.
Welcome to party.
Copy that, Sentinel.
Angels 20.
Leveled off a bit just to get some speed. I'm in about a 2 degree climb. Go up to about Angels 22 just to conserve some fuel. Okay, lights are going off. Our targets will be 4 and 5. 6 is just off on 6 is on the target area for some planes which haven't taken off, but 4 and 5 is the scud site on the ground.
Sentinel, this is Ghost 2. We are 45 seconds from Staypoint 2, proceeding to Staypoint 3.
Copy that, Ghost 1. We are. About 20 miles to your 6.
How's it going, Swan?
Okay, leveling off Angels 23, coming back off the throttle to roughly 90%. Thank you. some reason my auto waypoint isn't working.
Yeah, I saw you turn the wrong way, which was interesting.
Only a little bit, just as I turned back at the same speed now, roughly 285.
I've gone and nooped up Velcro.
Say again, buddy.
I went and nooped up.
Yeah, we can all fence in. I'm gonna go into a left hand orbit by here just until they've knocked the SAMs down. Okay, going into a left hand orbit now until we're clear. Ghost 1 will go in a left hand orbit roughly about 20 miles to your 6 until SAMs are clear.
Ghost 2 Magnum SH6.
Ghost 1, I'm gonna go up to about Angels 25 just so we can save as much fuel as possible. I'm down to 5001.
Goes to Magnum times 2, SS6, search radar.
Copy that. We'll do an orbit and we'll push a bit further north.
Slapshot SA6 Magnum.
Ghost 2-5 going back in to see who's at land. Macro, you are going down.
Velcro is talking, but you're not talking, Velcro, so you're just queuing up, but no sound is coming out.
Oh, can you hear me now?
Yeah, much better, Velcro, thank you.
Sorry, guys. Yeah, Ghost 2 inbound. I'm going to push through to see if I can get any Mavericks off, but any spikes break off. Remember, don't push low at waypoint 3. Once you engage, break off to the west of the coast and come back in, but don't push south until you're egressing out. That Ghost 2, Ghost 1 rolling in. Okay, weapons hot, guys, roll in. Six Mavericks out, coming back in with their GBUs. Watch for AAA, guys. Hits coming back in with GBUs, and then an RTB as I'm lowish on fuel. Okay, Ghost 1 lead is on laser code 1687. Sure, I've barely heard him on comms. Not heard him much on comms at all. Udo, you there? Udo? I seen their AAA. I think they flew straight into the AAA, I'm not sure.
Climbing out to the south.
Affirm when you egress. If you're still got weapons, egress to the west and then come back in. But when you egress to the south for RTB, climb back up to above Angels 10 ground. So back up to Angels 20. GBO away. Shit. My laser just went apeshit for some reason. What the fuck?
We had stupid stuff going on with TGP and body lasing. We did training a few weeks ago.
My code 1687 dropped the GBU on its way. It skipped to about three different places. I know what happened. Stupid auto waypoint is on and it skipped all the waypoints as I flew over it.
Yeah, that's what happened to me, so I had to turn it off. But usually I have my Steam Deck, but it's out for some reason now, so it's very strange. Flight is still above the target area. You have two hostiles approaching you.
Copy that. Gonna drop this last GBO and get the hell out of here.
Looks like they're still about 20 miles off though, but you might wanna skedaddle.
Copy that. Negative, I think I'm clear for now. I just going in for my last run and then I'll be out of here. Negative, I'm unable to release my last GBO, so I'm RTB. My last GB, it wouldn't release for some reason.
I had it when I was coming in for the first one, and then it didn't release. Then I had to do a break over the airfield, and then it released, but I was taking a lot of flak.
My jet is pulling some weird moves. I don't know why. It's ducking and diving for some reason.
Autopilot.
Nope, it's off. When I leave go, it's just like now and again, it's pulling some funny moves.
Strange. We need to fly a bit more other than the missions, I think.
Thank you. Yeah. Strange, I've got complete loss of autopilot. Don't know what the hell's going on.
Yeah, we took some damage while we were
That sounds crazy.
Negative on the damage. I was didn't go below about Angel 15. Cruise page to get home. I need to get to Angel 39.
He wants me to go up to Angel 37, but no, thank you.
I'm still sitting cozy at 4000 LBS.
I'm down to 3-1. Switch to Ramat Tower on 251-05.
After that, I'm going to switch to 251-050. Thank you.
Is waypoint 8 on to Remat?
So waypoint 7 is entering Ramat airspace, switch to Ramat Tower, and then you're going to intercept the runway, and then go over the runway, left hand brake at the runway, and then in the traffic pattern downwind to left at Medigo and final then. If you use Ramat Tower frequency, just to see where the other guys are as well, or just to follow the traffic.
Yeah,